Well, I think the main purpose of the conference was to get as many people in the hall. It was very well attended in terms of, you know, people, individuals who were involved. We had a young woman there who has been in a hostel for over 4 years. And then the other agencies which would make a difference to that, which was obviously the politicians. There was the housing executive, there was someone from the Department of Social Development, and there were someone on human rights, and there were others, you know, basically interested in their lives. Sometimes their life has been taken up with this issue of homelessness and the issue of housing. What came out of it, it's very hard to, well, first of all, what came out of it was a collectivity. So I think what everybody agreed is that we need to work at this ourselves. People come at it from different angles, but it's that collective approach that I think which will make a difference, and we need imagination in terms of that, because politically we know there's some quite diametrically opposed views and all of that. The other thing I think which was agreed across the board was that objective need needs to be at the basis of any strategy, needs to be at the basis of where we are now and where we move from. And although that sounds quite simple, in practice it is quite a complex process in terms of dealing with that. The other thing, of course, as always, is resource. We're in a very a period of austerity, especially with this Tory government. There's no expectation that that will get better. So how to deal with the issue of resourcing and funding, and there are some good ideas in terms of that trying to bring forward so we can deal with the housing need. We have something like, in the whole of the north, I think 11,000 was the report, the houses that we need to build every year. We aren't doing that. Of that, at least 2,000 need to be social housing, and we aren't doing that either. So we have to find a way of resourcing and funding that and to move that ahead. And I suppose if you were trying, it's very hard to encapsulate that conversation, but one, collectivity, second, objective need and equality, so that people get a fair go at being housed. And the third one, I think, is resource, and perhaps the most difficult one, because the other two depend on resource. So if I was to try and summarise it or encapsulate it, that was it. Also, that there would be a continuing discussion, that this is only one of the first seminars that we have. What I did notice about it, I'm not being upset, I was chairing, what I did notice about it was people came and they stayed. People weren't going off, so they stayed for the whole thing. I think it was very interesting and very informative, and there was nobody there, I think, today, and very much including myself, who didn't learn something. And there's people been at this, you know, for decades, but there's still something else that they learned from the process. I believe in multi-agency approaches to things, you know, that you get as many people into the room who have an impact on this as possible. That was what we did today, and I hope we can continue that on.